I never cease to be surprised at what's possible in these fractured dimensions.
It makes you wonder how many other dimensions exist that we don't even know about.
It's a shame that we cannot coexist with these fractured dimensions, but are instead forced to destroy them.
What sort of fractured dimension would you want to keep around?
I would like to visit a world of pig monkey shrews.
Huh?
Pig monkey shrews?
Is that a hobby of yours?
Not of mine, no. My sister is quite fond of that sort of thing.
Oh, that's right. I remember Carla saying she loved animals.
Pig monkey shrews, huh? It would be fun if they evolved to a point where they could understand human speech.
Talking pig monkey shrews? That could indeed be interesting.
As long as it's your fantasy world, why not have them fly and breathe fire and be strong enough to pulverize rocks?
Those are also conventional. Perhaps some sort of I-beam attack. And they could speak with a colorful accent.
The conversation has taken a very strange turn. Might be best just to stay out of this one.
Hey, it's Nova. Hey, I know you've been going through a lot lately, but don't get any weird ideas, okay? Promise me.
Mr. Krusnik, could you verify your current whereabouts? As I mentioned in my text, we would like you to bring the Waymarker to Riza Harbor in Marksburg at your earliest possible convenience. President Bakur is heading there as well. He will provide further instructions. Good luck.
Sorry for all these calls, but if I don't get your money, I'll get a pink slip. 2.5 million Galdra paid! Gotta say, not many guys out there could have pulled this off.
Elise, Leia, I'll be blunt. That sounds far too sweet.
Too much sweetness can make you nauseous. There's nothing wrong with a little sweetness.
Well, maybe you're just too bitter.
Trust me, I'm older than you. You will only regret this afterwards.
You mustn't be swept away by the pursuit of fleeting pleasures.
I understand your point, but still.
Luker, what do you think? Is sweetness so bad?
See, a chef understands. You can't appreciate sweetness without contrast. That's why the most profound sweetness comes from a simple slice of lightly salted watermelon.
Mila is exactly right. There is no topping the natural fundamental sweetness of fruit. Yet you would befoul it by piling on pudding and ice cream, and who knows what else.
But isn't that every girl's dream?
Sugar is a woman's most potent weapon in the never-ending battle against daily stress.
A weapon that gradually transforms into a heavy sheet of armor around your waist.
You think I don't know that?
What are we...
We've been debating what dessert we want you to make for us.
And the spirits won. Start cutting that watermelon, Luger.
Rowan brought me up to speed.
I'd tell you to cheer up, but I'm guessing that dog won't hunt right now, will it?
We have confirmed your arrival. Arrange the waymarkers of Canaan into a five-pointed star. It creeps me out how they always know where we are.
What do we do?
So what happens if we arrange the waymarkers?
Perhaps when brought together, they form a map to the land of Canaan.
One way to find out. After all, you and Luger were the ones who gathered them.
Sure. How do we do that?
Luger! Up there!
Believe that you hit it there.
Kidding me?
No, this is no joke.
Who would have thought that the waymarkers were the means to summon Canaan?
Now that we know where to find it, how do we get ourselves there?
Have Muse blasted out of the sky!
Well, aren't you a violent little thing?
How about an airship?
Futile. Merely approaching will not grant you access.
Kronos!
So that is Kronos.
I never dreamt you'd get all the waymarkers. I wasted too much time dealing with the Seeker.
Just give up, Luger. You can't beat him.
You should heed your own advice, human, lest you wish to become a Divergence Catalyst.
All those catalysts we've encountered, it wasn't you creating them?
All I did was grant the power of the Chromatis to the Scions of Kresnik. Catalysts are the result of those Kresnik surrendering to their desires and abusing their power. Strange how you never realized that, even as you condemned dimensions as false and destroyed them. tell me, how exactly did you determine the real from the false? Humans are naught but simpering fools. No need to wait for Origin's trial to tell me that.
Luger! Run!
You can't! Glasses Guy is in trouble!
Catalysts are the result of those Kresnik surrendering to their desires and abusing their power. You are terminally infantile.
Why doesn't he transform already?
You have to stop using the Chromatis.
Stubborn creatures to the end. And foul beyond reckoning.
Everybody, run!
What are those?
El!
No, Luger! Stay back!
Shield arts!
Couldn't handle all of us?
Were you the only ones who dodged them? How pathetic.
Enough! Dispel the art! We've gathered the waymarkers. Tell us how to enter Kanan.
For the sake of mankind?
No, for man and spirit alike.
That's what you said when you made the schism. How many times must you repeat the same mistakes?
I intend to atone for them, even if it takes me the rest of time.
You leave me no choice but to hurl you headlong into the abyss.
This might graze the slowpokes. I'll just make sure to apologize later. Surprise!
Maxwell's shoddy creation is trying to be clever.
Well, well. Aren't you a durable one? How could he have survived that?
It's time you learned. Some things in this world are truly indestructible.
There is one thing you will never break. My will.
Pitiful human emotions.
You don't get it, do you?
That emotion is what makes us stronger.
Much appreciated.
Cover me! Wide open! Requiem!
Hail Ghost! Follow me!
Fireball!
Fools!
Fireball!
Cover me! Cover me!
Cover me!
Blade Force!
Cover me! Demon Fang! Beast!
Swarm of Fury, Pale Ghost!
Hydra Strike! Pale Ghost! Follow me!
No fear!
Your history!
Cover me!
Strike!
Your history!
My apologies.
How dare you!
Cover me!
Sweet!
You're about to learn a fatal lesson about what kind of spirit I am.
You'll find we know.
More than you think.
Pay attention, children.
Where'd his wounds go?
He can heal so quickly.
Why bother with healing when you can reverse time itself?
Reverse time? But that can only mean...
Indeed, I am Kronos, master and great spirit of time.
Spirit Kronos.
Quite the opponent.
We would have been done without you, Luger.
You are resolute, but I suppose you wouldn't have summoned Kanan were you weaker of will.
He's reversing time again.
This is getting old fast!
Time is infinite, but yours is at an end.
You leave him alone!
What's this? Why did the art fade? Move. So be it.
I'm staying where I am, because Luger is my...
You only get one life. Don't waste it.
Ah, Beasley Bakur.
There's a secret to entering Kanan, and I possess it. Correct.
You presume much.
I should tell you. We acquired the final waymarker of Kanan, the ultimate Chromatis bearer, in a fractured dimension. So in this world, it still very much exists.
Beasley has a Chromatis too?
Maybe you can beat the Key of Kresnik alone. But can you handle the both of us?
Beasley? What's your game?
I confess, a duel such as that would be challenging. One-on-one is better.
I agree.
They teleported.
So little power left, and he risks it all.
Beasley, when you said you knew the way into Kanan, did you mean it?
Yes.
I don't want to go! Who needs the land of Kanan? I bet you it's dumb anyway.
But you wanted to go there.
You know we need to. How else are we going to eliminate the fractured dimensions if we don't?
Do what you want. Go to Kanan for all I care. Just leave Luger and me out of it.
No need to get worked up.
We made a promise to go to Kanan together. But that promise was dumb. It doesn't matter. Does not! It doesn't matter at all! Why won't you listen to me? I don't need it anymore!
Well, she's right about one thing. Luger, you don't require the Chromatis anymore.
Outlived his usefulness?
No. He has simply fulfilled his duty to my full satisfaction. Our family spent eons dreaming of this day, and now, thanks to him, it's arrived. Luger, I want you to know that I'm proud of you. Now I see why Julius worried about you so. Go to her, then what? Lest you forget, if you use the Chromatis to fix things, she'll transform into a divergence catalyst. Don't worry about the girl. One of my staff will keep an eye on her.
You know, she probably just needs some time alone, Luger.
Now then, how exactly do we enter Kanan?
I'll explain back at HQ. No need to feel anxious. Kanan's not going anywhere. I would never let it.
I never imagined I would see so many cats in my life.
Are you smiling?
Look who's returned. Go ahead. Tell me what it is you want.
Don't make Luger disappear. Please.
That's one wish I cannot grant. Not without your help. You'll need to obey my orders right down to the letter. What say you?
Yes.
Then we have a deal.
I'm doing the right thing, Luger. After all, I'm just a fake.
Oh.
Are we really doing the right thing here?
I don't know. And until we truly understand what's happening, we have no choice.
You want us to just forget about his debt? What kind of sob story did he feed you anyway?
Mr. President, something really is wrong with Luger.
Of course. Something is always wrong with people who need that kind of money. The guy even has a terrorist in his family.
That's not true. Luger and Julius are...
If you can't do your job, then I'd be happy to accept your resignation. There's no room for bleeding hearts in the banking business, my dear.
It's okay. It just burns me up to hear him talk about you and Julius that way.
It would seem this money is a source of unhappiness for her. Why not just pay her back?
We have to wait until Elle returns anyway.
I'm so sorry.
I've been considering launching a line of Maxwell dumplings to compete with those Gaius dumplings. They'd be made of chili peppers, soft gelatin, chicken liver, and potatoes. A taste of all four elements in every bite.
After a thorough analysis of the two countries, I've come up with a totally scholarly theory of civilizations paper. What do you think? I could make a fortune if I publish this, right?
You're a steadfast man, but I'm such a worrywart. I still worry about you. Perhaps I'll make it a point to worry about worrying too much.
Why is it that you Olympians are so good with machines? What? Most Risa Maxians are good with them as well? What exactly do you mean by that?
Hey, guess what? You have two cowlicks in the back of your head. I notice it every time I float over you.